My name is Emily Mingus. I work at Baptist Health Louisville as a Certified Surgical Technologist. My main duties as a surgical technologist are to prepare the sterile field for the surgeon's operations of the day. We are basically their right hand throughout the entire procedure and are there to assist them in whatever that might be. We do our first morning scrub of the day, and then we come and prepare our OR room for the scheduled surgery. So we are responsible for opening our back table, preparing the Mayo stand, organizing the instruments, draping the patient, and then passing all the instruments throughout the entire procedure. Then at the end, we help clean up and prepare for the following surgery. Every day brings something different. So one day you might be doing orthopedic surgery, the next day you might be doing plastics, and so forth. And I think just staying on your toes is what brings something neat to this experience. Knowing that, say, somebody's grandma or grandpa came in because they need a new total hip or a new total knee, and knowing that I get to help assist them get back to a healthy lifestyle is what makes me kind of love my job even more. I got my associate's degree through JCTC, through their Allied Health Program in Surgical Technology. In the classroom, you learn all of the book stuff that you need to know, all of the background information of all the surgeries. Then you go to lab, and that's where you set up your entire sterile field. You learn all your instruments. You learn basic passing skills, everything that you need to know going into clinical. Clinicals is what prepares you for your future career. For example, I did all of my clinicals at Baptist Health, and they offered me a job right out of school, and I've been here ever since. I would recommend the program at JCTC. It is affordable. It seems to be a quick path to a new career, and I honestly still talk to a lot of my classmates. I think it builds some friendships too.